Dun, dun.
Hey! So we meet again. Good afternoon, or good morning, or good night. How you doing, guys? Well, how are you? My name's Greg T. I'm from Elvis Duran and the Morning Zoo, of course. And usually, when I do this, usually I kind of like go like this, and then it says Elvis Duran in the background. As you can tell, while we're on vacation, somebody stole the signage behind me. So now what you're going to see is basically the ongoings here, the workings, the inner workings of Elvis Duran and the Morning Zoo. Of course, there's Danielle Monero. Hi, Danielle. There's Danielle. And over there, there's Carolina right there. That's right. Carolina, wave. How you doing?
Right.
Somebody, so, yeah, see, so when I'm doing, usually when I do the baby blog, you can't see what's going on behind me. But right now, of course, like I said, we're, since vacation, the banner's been stolen. Now, I don't know if you can, if I can turn the camera this way, but there you go. You have our interns sitting there. There's our interns right here. So now usually you won't see that either. You don't see the interns working, right? You don't see any of that stuff, right? So anyway, so that's what's going on. So again, greetings and welcome to Baby Blog 23. So happy that you could be here with us. Just try to not look back there and try to focus right there on me of what's going on. There's, wait, Carolina, where's, where are you going? There's Carolina. See, like I said, Carolina, usually there's that banner and you don't, everybody's quiet and you have no idea, but now you can tell what's going on. All right, so anyway, let me catch you guys up with what's going on. At this point, Jada is now 3 months and just a couple of days old. Three months and two weeks old. And she's got a full head of hair, which at the end of the baby blog, I've got some pictures to show you of what 4th of July was like. Of course, it rained, but we still had some fun with her and getting her into the pool for the first time. You know, it's never too soon to get them in there and try to start swimming. It was so much fun. You know, there's Jada and she's got her little diaper. I had no idea how much water these diapers can absorb. You know, Carolina, stop! I guess it's not turned around!
Is the water so good? Smart water?
Yeah. Listen.
It's so good.
Oh, I'm so embarrassed. I'm so embarrassed right now. It's so hard to do this baby blog with everybody in the background. But anyway, I'm sure that you guys have your own stories about when you brought your child into the pool for the first time, whether A, they went wee-wee, or two, they went poo-poo. But either way, the first time that you took your kids into the pool, I'm sure was an experience, as it was for me. At first, you know, you put her in the pool, and just feet first, and she starts crying. And then little by little, you put her, you know, a little further and a little further into the pool. Carolina, stop looking! But either way, you finally get her in the pool, and what an experience, right? You start dragging her around, and it was, I had a blast. So if you're eager to put your son and daughter into the pool, get ready. It is so much fun. There's Danielle again. God. I'm telling you, if someone could please return the banner so that I can... Maybe this is more exciting because you don't get to see all this stuff that goes on. What did I do? I had nothing to do with this. This is, you know, again, you really don't get to see what goes on, the inner workings of Elvis Duran and the Morning Zoo.
What are you doing?
There's Elvis.
Are you working or not?
I'm trying to do the baby blog. Someone stole the banner. This is what happens, guys. You see? Usually this is what's going on, but they're tiptoeing behind the banner. So when you're just listening to me, you don't see this. And now you can see practically everything that's happening.
Danielle!
Oh my God! This is ruining everything! Look at this, is ruining everything!
Just start over.
No, I'm not starting over. We're continuing. This is real. You wanted to see what really happens, you know, here when we're taping the baby blog? So this is what goes on. Unfortunately, you know, Danielle again, how are you? The interns. Come on! There's Carolina! Hey Carolina, how you doing? Carolina, nice shirt. It's nice.
Ready?
This is, please, this is so embarrassing.
Ready?
What do you got? Stop!
Hey,
Bill, how are you? Jordan?
Hi, dear. Love you, baby.
Hey.
How's it going,
it's great,
man?
Great, great, great. Try to do something here. Oh, my God. Oh, what are you going to do? All right. So, yes, my family away from my family. This is what goes on,
we
right?
We miss you, team.
Yeah,
we
we're having,
you.
Yeah, you see? Oh, boy. Oh, so back to what I was trying to talk about, the baby blog. So again, Jada is now, like, we'll start all over. I mean, I've lost track of everything. All I wanted to do was share some experiences of Jada in the pool and 4th of July. So tell you what, if you've got any experiences, if you've got any experiences, please feel free to email me at z100gregt@aol.com. I want to hear about the first time you had your daughter or son in the pool, their first experiences with fireworks and the 4th of July, and all of these things. Plus, enjoy the photos, the six little photos that I have at the end of the blog, which you can start watching now. Oh, God. Welcome back, everybody. Thanks. I'm glad we're back from vacation. Yeah, I promise Baby Blog 24 will be a little bit better. So enjoy the blog. Peace out, guys. Remember, z100gregt@aol.com. That's z100gregt@aol.com. Goodbye.